Hello, everyone. This is Brother Jim, pastor of the Jacks Branch Bible Church, and my wife, Sister Ruth Smith. And we are here tonight on behalf of WLJC, the Hour of Harvest, just letting you know tonight that Jesus is Lord, and what a wonderful Savior we serve tonight. We just like to encourage you, amen, praise God, to keep watching the program each and every night. There's services, live services here, and operators are always on duty to take your call. Just one of the most wonderful things, amen, that could ever happen, amen, is just be a child of God.
WLJC welcomes you to have church with us for the next 90 minutes during the Hour of Harvest. Call in your prayer request or praise report now. The WLJC prayer team is standing by to talk and pray with you. We have some very special musical guests here this evening to share in song the good news of the gospel. So sit back, relax, sing along, and join in with us as we pray for you and the needs of all our viewing audience. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. Live from our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your host of the Hour of Harvest, Margaret Drake.
Good evening and welcome to another night of our spring telethon. We want to say thanks to everyone that worked so hard last night. We had fine MCs up here last evening, and we've hope to have them signed up to come more often. And anyway, we have another night, another challenge ahead of us, and another chance for victory. And so we're all voicing our opinions before service here that we are believing, and we know that God always takes care of His work. Now, that a lot of things, you know, we can kind of be iffy about, but we know one thing: God takes care of His own. And so we know that this ministry has to be under Him, or we would not be here 35 plus years. And so if you would like to be a part of this ministry, if you see what it is meaning to people and you want to be a part, then we are inviting you to become that part tonight by calling and sharing what you would like to have a part in the ministry. You can do it. And so we have a lot of good help here, a lot of good music tonight. So the phone numbers are the same. Dottie is very anxious to get up here and paint this tree up, so you be sure and help her out. All right, Brother Fred, what's on your heart tonight?
Well, I really got excited Tuesday night about when it's talking about the leaves of the nation and giving people opportunity to buy a leaf. And I was asking for about 4,000. And, you know, really and truly, that's not something that would break people, and it's not asking for too much or to too little. But I was thinking today, if we could have at least five people a night that would buy a leaf, we could meet our goal a little easier than what it was. And So anyway, we'd appreciate it if you want to call in tonight and buy a leaf, and we'd really appreciate it. But what's on my heart tonight is I believe, during telethon time is a good time for examination, and it's a good time to examine if we have been as courteous as God has wanted us to be. Have we given what God's asked us to give, and been a blessing that people want just to be. And I want to tell you a story real quickly tonight about a young man who decided one day that he wanted to straighten his life out. He was born, and when he was born, he was either breached or he troubled his mother so much that she named him Pain. And she named him God's Will for Pain. A Hebrew child is not named till he's 8 years old. After the parent studies his character to see what he's going to be, they generally name him. So after he was 8 years old, his mother named him Pain, because all she ever did was caused him pain. But the Bible said that he was honorable above all of his brothers. God recognized that he wasn't there just for pain, but there was something special about him. And the Bible said Jabez was more honorable than all of his brothers. And so Jabez went to the Lord one time and said, God, I would that you would bless me indeed. So Jabez wanted to change, of life, wanted to turn his life around, and wanted God to get involved. Sister Margaret, I have learned in my lifetime, when Christians want to get things lined out, and when they want to straighten things out with God, generally the first thing we got to straighten out is our giving. That's one of the first things. And so Jabez went before the Lord and said, God bless me indeed. So he invited God into every part of his life, to be a blessing, to minister to. And he told God, he said, enlarge my borders. Now we use that today in order to get more, but Jabez's borders wasn't big enough to live on. So he asked God to increase his borders, and God did. And he asked God another thing. He said, God, let me live the rest of my life and not causing other people pain. And so Jabez started a life that was blessed. That's our model prayer in Chronicles chapter 4, 1 Chronicles chapter 4. And Jabez is our model. But you know, a lot of times we don't tell who Jabez was. And people who's got big borders want more borders. Mm-hmm. And people who has got lots still want. But Jabez wanted what it took to live. Jabez wanted what it would take to bless other people. And what we're doing here tonight, what all these people are coming together for, what the Rhodes family is doing here tonight, mm-hmm. Richard and Joyce and what everybody else is doing here tonight is, we're here tonight to bless others. And if we're successful these 2 weeks, then other people will be blessed. Mm-hmm. And that's what it's about.
Yes.
Sister Margaret is not here asking you for money for herself, you know. But we understand how important this station is. And so some of you watching tonight, you may be like Jabez. You know, I need to straighten things out and I need to weigh out my giving. And all this good stuff. And I think this would be a good place to do that from. And I think it'd be a good place to start your giving and line that out. Because I've always found out when you get your giving lined out that God will bless you. I had a man that come to my church many years ago, and he told me, he said, every part of me was saved when I come to your church, except my billfold. And he said, I got my billfold saved. You know. And really and truly,
yes.
Generally when people start heading in the right direction and saying, I want to do right and be what God wants me to be, we generally have to back up and look and see, what have I done to bless others? What am I doing that's fair or unfair in my giving? And tonight would be a good night to start that.
Even Zacchaeus, didn't he? Wasn't that the first thing he said?
I'm gonna straighten this up. I just took some taxes that didn't belong to him. I believe the government does that to me every year.
Oh, I know. Well, we better move on here.
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. All right, David Rose is here, so share with us.
Sister Margaret, glad to be here in the studios again for the telethon. It's just an honor for me and the family to be here tonight, and we're all here in the studio and just looking forward to a great night. And you know, as you said earlier, 35 years, that's tremendous. I was thinking on secular TV, what, 5, 10, 15 years, man, they think that's very, very great for a show to go on that long. But at some point, that program has stopped and they've moved on, but this ministry it continues to go. And I just think Margaret, I just think you've obeyed God and you just allowed for him to work here in this ministry. And for 35 years, man, that's just great, tremendous. And so many volunteers and so many people that come up, they want to be a part of this ministry. And I just think it's wonderful. And God is good. And I just think He's going to bless the program tonight. I think we're going to see not only some money raised tonight to continue this program for another 35 years, but hopefully we'll see some souls saved during the course of this evening. Again, it's just great to be with you all tonight.
All right. Thank you very much. We have Richard and Joyce.
Well, they got me on there, so okay, Joyce. I get to go first so I can talk all the time, but Joyce won't have no time to talk. But no, I'm looking for the God, like Brother David said, God moves, and there's an entirely different spirit here tonight than there have been all week. There's a spirit of, and it's just a tender spirit, and God will take that and move tonight, I believe it. And that's what we're looking for, God to move and help us put color and more leaves on that tree. I don't believe there'll be one leaf have to fall off that tree when all's said and done, because God is good and He'll keep His promises. And there's no way we could put the color in all the leaves with the few that's shared tonight, but God is able to by working with the hearts of everybody out there tonight that's watching and get in their pocketbooks and give them a spirit of giving, and we can raise the money we need to stay on the air. And I'll be so thankful to see that last leaf colored in. Maybe we can even paint the sky around it before it's all said and done. But it's good to be here, and I want you to help us out tonight and do all that you can.
Okay, he left me a few minutes, didn't he? I'm glad to be back again tonight, and I felt so bad Monday night. The storm came, and of course that has happened before. The old devil will use whatever he can, but he cannot defeat God. So we know that we're going to come out, we're going to end up with exactly what we need, maybe even more than the 200,000, because this transition is not cheap, and it's something that has to be done. So we would appreciate you all calling in tonight. And another thing, I haven't heard many churches call in this week. So let's get the churches started, and our church always donates. Richard and I help support the station. All of us here do. And it's a blessing to be able to sow into a ministry like WLJC, because it goes around the world, and that's something that needs to be done. Jesus Christ needs to go be spread around the world. And this station does that. So by your giving to this station, you are a part of it. And I might ought to hush now and let you talk a while.
Well, okay. Now, Joyce, I had a thought, but then you scared me out of it. I didn't want to talk. What was it? I was going to say something about the. I don't know. Apparently, I didn't need to say it, did I? Well, so anyway, let's pray and just get into the music, because we have two good groups. I know now what I was going to say. You said you had not heard from many churches. The first night we had Revival Tabernacle brought in a $1,000 check with them, and so I appreciated
that.
That's
the only one I remember.
Yeah. And there's so many. See, some of those churches, they take up offerings a special offering. Now, we know one church here in the county that they, once a month, they take an offering for the ministry and so forth. Well, okay, Brother Fred, would you lead us in prayer, and we'll go to the music.
Yeah, you know, Joyce mentioned going to the nations. Mm-hmm. You know, the Bible tells us first started Jerusalem, started home. WLJC started at home. Yeah. You remember all we did was a few counties when we started, and so it's amazing now we're all over the world. Yes. Amen. That's God. Let's pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. God, more than anything tonight, let your will be done. Yes. Father, give people a generous heart. Yes. Give those that are working strength. Anoint them for your glory. It's all about you, Father. And it's all about what you've done for us. And so tonight, bless this place with your pleasure and a giving spirit. In Jesus' name, amen.
All right. Okay, our first group, we have the Murphy family, Russell Murphy family, Russell and his two daughters. They've been coming for many years, and so let's pray for them. One of the girls are not feeling too well tonight, but she made the effort to come, and so let's pray for them. And remember the phone numbers, 464-3600, and let's see, what is the total right now?
$39,090.
$39,000. Okay. Well, let's get Dottie down here. Here comes Dottie. Now that was quick, wasn't it? I said, let's get Dottie down here, and about that time she walks around.
So the Bible says, $39,000. Speaking, those things are not as though they are, Margaret.
Yes. Well. All right, Dottie, tell us something.
All
right. And
I told you we were
going
to have 32,000.
Is that on?
Last night I messed up and I said, now we're going to have 32,000. But that was before it was over. By the end of it, though, by the end of the time that we were here at 10 o'clock, we did have 32,000, so I do apologize. Now we've got 39,000, and we praise God for all of you that are calling in, and I'll finish coloring these in just a moment. But we do appreciate each one of you for calling. We thank you so much. We just appreciate you, because I know this is your station. This represents all of us when we give to the Lord, because this helps so many people. So if you can, call us. We've got people upstairs that can answer the phone, and we thank you so much for watching tonight. And we'll just go back to wherever you're supposed to go.
She got rid of that in a hurry, didn't she? All right, I believe we'll go to the music. The Russell Murphy family. Yeah.
Just earthly flesh and bones, coming before your throne. But Lord, if I have you, then I'm a child of the King. I am an heir to the throne. You can do anything, but I'm nothing without. Thank you.
We're nothing without the Lord, that's for sure. And you know, tonight we're doing this for Him, and the Bible told us to go into all the world and to preach His gospel and to every creature, and I believe that the station goes all around the world, reaching a whole lot of people, and I believe we're doing what the Lord wants us to do, and I believe tonight that God will make a way where there seemeth to be none, because a lot of times whenever we think, well, that's just about it, that's when He moves and everything just falls in place. So we truly thank the Lord tonight for all that He does. And what you going to do, the 4 days late? Oh, lay my Isaac down. Okay, do that one. The Lord wants from us is just give all of us to Him. Thank you, Lord. I have been to see a lot of baptizing, and I've been blessed by everyone, but there's one was baptized in Jordan by John. Oh, to see my blessed Redeemer as he slowly waded in, and to see those mighty wings of love from heaven rest on him, just to see him rise from the water and lift his hands and praise his God. I wasn't there that day, but I'd love to sing John baptized the wasn't there to see this happen. Oh, I feel that I must do what Jesus did. So I walked to the water edge, and there I wait on him, and I'll be buried to my sins. Then I'll rise with Christ again. Oh, to see my blessed Redeemer as he slowly waiting, and to see those mighty wings of love from heaven rest on him, just to see him rise from the water and lift his hands and praise his God. I wasn't there that day, but I'd love to sing John baptize the Lord. Oh, I wasn't there that day, but I'd love to sing John baptize the Lord. I want to send this next song out to my grandson. Every time we're on over here, I got his song, and he said, "Sing my song, Papa." So this is a song I wrote, and it's called "You Know What Train You're Riding." Do you know which train you'll be riding? Do you know which train you'll be home? There's a long black train bound for nowhere, but the train I'm on is bound for home. That long black train is the devil, and he's stealing men's souls every day. He offers great fame and fortune, but one day it'll all fade away. Yeah, well, do you know which train you'll be riding? Do you know which train you'll be home? There's a long black train bound for nowhere, but the train I'm on is bound for home. Train I'm on is bound for glory. Some call it that sweet Beulah land, where there's peace and love everlasting, and Jesus will be the light of that land.
know which train you'll be riding? Do you know which train you'll be on? There's a long black train bound for nowhere, but the train I'm on is bound for home. Now the choice is yours for the making. Time's running out, can't you see? Come and get your ticket for glory, and come ride this train with me. Do you know which train you'll be riding? Do you know which train you'll be on? There's a long black train bound for nowhere, but the train I'm on is bound for home. Yeah, this train I'm on is bound for home.
Amen. Can you do that drinking song? Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
If you've been drinking the old wine, you need something new. Let me tell you about a high found I've got fixed for you. You can find it in a ballroom, you can sniff it like a pill, but it comes straight out of heaven, and honey, you know it's real. Have you ever been so drunk that you didn't know your name? Intoxicated over something that you can't explain. Have you rolled across the floor? Have they had to pack you home? Let me tell you about a new one that I've been drinking on. You can put new wine in an old bottle. There's got to be a change, and this life that you've been living has got to be rearranged. If you think if you're looking for something different, come and go a drinking with me. Have you ever been so drunk that you didn't know your name? So intoxicated over something that you can't explain. Have you rolled across the floor? Have they had to pack you home? Now let me tell you about a new wine that I've been drinking on. Heard it won't run dry. We'll just stop at the well where the living waters flow. I'll let you be my father, introduce you to the Holy Ghost. Have you ever been so drunk that you didn't know your name? So intoxicated over something that you can't explain. Have you rolled across the floor? Have they had to pack you home?
Murphy family, and they've been doing a fine job tonight. And first things first, here's a Donald called in for salvation. He's in the VA hospital. That's a salvation report. That's what makes it worthwhile. Name withheld from Clay, $1,800. Christian Workers Club from Bethel Baptist Church from Menifee, $50 and under of Mrs. Wilma Rhodes. Otis and Lynn Stevens from Menifee, $50, known as Pastor Bud in Wilma Rhodes. Bethel Baptist Church from Menifee, $500, and honor of Pastor Buddy Rhodes and the Rhodes family. John Hoskins from Clay, $100, honor of the Russell Murphy family. Lighthouse Baptist Church from Madison, $600. Richard and Ivona Stuhl from Clay, $50, honor of the Russell Murphy family. Let's say that. Margaret Dixon, $30, honor of Sister Margaret and Don and all the staff, and request prayer for her and her family. And Charles Short from Madison, $100, in memory of his wife, Laura Short. And Harold and Judy Beatty from Bailey, from Lee, $100. That's all I got, Joyce.
Okay, I have Paul Deuter, D-E-U-T-T-E-R, from Laurel, $10, in memory of Natty Deuter. Bradley Eversole from Perry, $25, in memory of Nellie Eversole and Ima Johnson. Michelle from Knox, $50, in memory of Teresa Grant, and in honor of Norma Boley, B-O-L-E-Y, and she needs prayer for sickness. Maddie Wasson from Bath, $50, in memory of Rhonda Lee. Tina and Lowell Banks from Letcher, $15, in honor of Sandra Ross, and in memory of, this says Marvin Caudle Banks, but I believe it's Lowell's mother, Marie Caudle Banks. So if I'm wrong on that, they can correct me. Mabel Pugh from Fleming, $10 a month for 1 year. And remember, those monthly pledges add up, and they keep this station going out daily. So continue to call those in. And also, you, as some of these did, you can call in honor or in memory of someone. Brother Fred?
Okay, I'll be quick. I've got one, and then I'll go over to Brother David, and he's got... David's going to read one from an old friend of ours that has been blessed and given more than, and he's kind of bedfast and on auction, but WLJC, he has really blessed it. But anyway, Doris from down in Fayette County, she pledges $100 tonight in honor of the Rhodes family. And so, Doris, we appreciate that very much. Brother David, you go ahead.
I have several, and we appreciate those pledges that's coming in. Mr. Miller from Knott pledges $20 in memory of, Miss Miller from Knott County pledges $20 in memory of husband. Raymond Belt from Laurel pledges $20 in memory of Billy Ray Belt. Janie Banks from Garrett pledges $10 in memory of Melissa Gilsford. Deza Harvey from Garrett pledges $20 in memory of her mother, Melissa Gilsford. Wanda Addison from Garrett pledges $10 in memory of Melissa Gilsford. Lena Gilbert from Pulaski pledges $10 in memory of baby boy Bradley Gilbert. Roy and Martha Shilton from Jessamine pledges $100 in honor of all ministers. We appreciate the ministers, yes, Brother Fred. Eddie Lester from Pike pledges $25. Linda from Morgan pledges $10 and challenges all SSI recipients to pledge something. Geneva Powers from Menifee pledges $50 in memory of husband Raymond Jake Powers. Harvey Napier, I believe that's the gentleman you were speaking of. It's, yes. It's been a longtime supporter of WLJC. Mr. Napier pledges $5,400 from Harlan County. That's a nice gift. But they're all great. We got to have them all. Well, hey, it doesn't matter. But we're certain. Mary Connor from Clark pledges $20 a month for the next 6 months. Donna Weaver from Madison pledges $10 a month for 6 months and in honor of the Lord Jesus Christ. Darlene Donhauser pledges $100 in memory of her husband. Name withheld from Estill pledges $50 and challenges all retired and active teachers to match and pledge more in honor of Dottie. All right. We want all those teachers to call in. Name withheld from Rockcastle pledges $50 in honor of the workers. We couldn't do it without the staff. They do a great job. Susan from Fayette pledges $100 in honor of the Rhodes family. So, man, we appreciate all these pledges. Please continue to call in, and I guess we're ready to take it back to the Murphy family. They're doing a great job over there, and please call in, and we appreciate the job they're doing.
Wonder who that young guitar player is he picked up.
I don't know. He had to change guitars. He burnt that other one up. I think he had to change. Looks like he's got him a different guitar.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah, buddy, we need all the help we can get. Truly love the Lord tonight. And, you know, there's several people that's asked us to sing them a song, dedicate them a song, and we'll try to get them all in if we can. But I want to send this next song out to Brother Glenn and Kathy and little Gavin over in Williamsburg and Paul Frost up in Detroit, Michigan. They're listening in tonight. And Bill Anderson and them from Detroit, Michigan. And also this next song we're going to send out to a good friend of mine, Rick Rogers, over in Corbin there. He and I used to play a lot of music together, and we just pray this will be a blessing to him. Go ahead, Tiff. There were times I went astray, searching for an easier way, but no peace could I find, for Jesus was always on my mind. He's the shepherd of the sheep, and I want to kiss his feet and thank him for his love and watching over me. Like the prodigal son, I had wandered far from home, seeking fortune and fame, but I know I was the only one to blame. He's the shepherd of the sheep, and I want to kiss his feet and thank him for his love and watching over me. Nevermore to roam. Yes, I'm safe in his loving care, and I know he'll always be there. He's the shepherd of the sheep, and I want to kiss his feet and thank him for his love and watching over me. And thank him for his love and watching over me. Amen. We got another announcement over.
Praise the Lord. We are at 40,000. Now, by Saturday night, we need to be at 100,000 if we possibly can, because that will be halfway through. You keep calling in tonight. We'll take whatever you have to give us. We just thank you so much for that. This is the Lord's work. You're going to hear something wonderful anytime you get on this and turn on WLJC. It's going to be something good about the Lord. So let's all join in tonight. Listen to the music. Make sure you call us. We've got people upstairs. We thank each one of you for what you've already given. Let's continue to work for the Lord together. Go back.
Amen. Boy, that's good. We like to see the numbers climbing, that's for sure. Thank you, Lord. Going to send this next song out to some friends of ours also. Forgot their names, so y'all forgive me. I'll get it for you next time. Thank you, Lord. Also, Brother Charlie and them over here, their family, they wanted to hear this song also. And you know, get to mentioning a lot of names. I forget who I am. But anyways, I love the Lord and thank him for everything that he does. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Shackled by a heavy
chains. Oh, and then the hand of Jesus touched me. Wonderful happened, and now I know He touched me, and He made me whole. Thank you, Lord. Send this next song out to Brother Charlie and them also. Never been this homesick before, and you know, at times that we live in, the hour that we live in, there's so much going on. We see the heartaches all around us, and it's really heartbreaking when you watch the news and you see how many children that are being abused and molested, and a lot of people just letting down on the Lord. And I tell you, if ever there's a time we need a move of God, it's now. We need a movement of the Lord like they had in the old days. And when the Lord would speak and the heavens would shut up of rain for 3.5 years, but he'd get their attention then. We need another move of the Lord like they did on the day of Pentecost. Glory to God. We really, really, truly love the Lord tonight. And Tiffany, do this one, and we'll see what we got from there.
Table spread in splendor. Faces, they're all familiar. No one's old or feeble anymore. Oh, this lonesome heart is crying. I think I'll spread my wings for flying. Lord, I've never been this home.
Never been this homesick. Ain't gonna be long till we get to go and be with the good Lord up above, is it? Thank you, Lord. Do this song right here, family and friends. Stand beside you through thick and thin. His name is Jesus, the King of all kings, our Lord and Savior, who died for our sins. Now I was lost in sinking sand. I had no one to take my hand, but when I called upon his name, he reached below the bottom for me that day. His crown of thorns, I couldn't complain anymore. His name is Jesus, the King of all kings, our Lord and Savior, who died for our sins. Suffered pain and agony just so that we could be set free. And when they nailed him to that tree, you know he done it all for you and me. Yes, I'm gonna serve him till I die, gonna keep him close by my side. And when I leave this world behind, I'll see my Savior on the other side. His name is Jesus, the King of all kings, our Lord and Savior, who died for our sins. Our Lord and Savior, who died for our sins. Amen. Thank you, Lord. One more. All right. Let's do one kind of quick there. Heaven to be worth the journey. Let's do that one right quick.
Well, sometimes I get so weary traveling this old road. I cry, Lord, please come and help me bear this heavy load. But in the stillness of the night, He comes along and makes my Lord oh so light. Heaven will be worth the journey when I get there. Oh, heaven will be worth the journey when I get there. Oh, when that so wonderful, so bright and fair. When I see Jesus sitting on the throne, I'll be so glad for every time I make myself press on. Heaven will be worth the journey when I get there. There's been times I've been tested, I've been tried. And many times I've had the victory, but sometimes I've failed. But when I start to get down along the way, oh, something in my soul begins
Got a few more pledges to read here. Amy Tolson from Wolf, $30 a month. Betty Sally from Wolf, $20 for the next 5 months. Adam A. and Douglas Hudson from Breathitt, $100 in memory of daughter Kristen Noble and in honor of Dottie Combs and the Lord Jesus Christ. Name with Hell from Harlan, $200 in request prayer for her son's salvation. Claudia Taylor from Laurel, $50 in honor of Junior and Pauline Taylor. Faye Neal from Wayne, $20 in memory of Clyde Neal. Veda Parrish from Chulaski, $50. Sue Peavy from Wayne, $100 a month. Kyle Duggar, $10 in memory of Mama Duggar. Loretta Hiley from Montgomery, $100. Geneva Cox from Morgan, $100 in honor of four children, Danny, Rhonda, Chiffon, Robbie, and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. Myrtle Prince from Lawrence, $25 in memory of husband who passed away and other family members that have gone on. Irene York from Lee, $20 in request prayer, found cancer cells in her throat. Lady from Rock Castle, $15 in request prayer for sickness. Red and Pat from Pulaski, $100. That's all I've got.
Okay, I don't have anything to read, so you all keep those pledges coming. We like to stay really busy down here. But I did want to mention one thing. They sang the song, Lay My Isaac Down. And God told Abraham to take Isaac up on the mountain and sacrifice him. Well, God was obedient. And my question is, are you being obedient to what God would have you to do? If God has laid something on your heart for you to pledge to this station and to mail in, then please do so, because I don't think God's pleased if he asks us to do something and we say, oh, we'll do it, and then we don't get around to doing it. That's not pleasing to God. So please go ahead, go to the phones, call in, make your pledge, and mail it to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. And the phone number is 606-464-3600. Edith?
Okay, glad to be back tonight, and we need to keep the phone operators busy up there, because Dottie gets in trouble if we don't keep her busy, don't we? But we're at $41,095, so I would like to reach $60,000 tonight, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would.
They wanted the phone number of the Murphy family, 606-515-1670, wanted to give that phone number out again. Several people's called up and wanted again, so we'll give it once more, 606-515-1670, and they're from Corbin. That's the Murphy family. And just wanted to remind you some of the things that we need to do. Reason we're having the telethon this year is because the money's gonna be going to transition over to high definition video. And we really need to keep WLJC on the air, because we reach so many people in so many countries and so many states and counties, and we need to keep it on the air. So your pledges does that. And without your pledges, we could not be on the air 24/7. There's someone here 24/7. So we just need to remember that. And there's a lot of different avenues you can go to do your pledge. I mean, you just don't have to call in on the phones. We love to talk to you. If you want to call in, we're here and we'll talk to you. It doesn't matter. But most of all, if you're not saved out there, that's the most important thing. You can go through our website at www.wljc.com. We have a mobile app now for Apple and Android. We have Roku, YouTube, and we have also on the social media, we have Twitter and Facebook. So you can go onto those and find out whatever the singers that's going to be there nightly and all that. And, During the regular year, we're here from 7 to 8:30 every night except Wednesday and Sunday night. So we're here to encourage and uplift you and to help you in any way we can. That's our purpose, and to lead souls to God more than anything. But we're so thankful that God has brought this station as far as it has, and He has brought it the wrong way. Our mailing address is WLJC Post Office Box Y, that's Beattyville, Kentucky 41311. Our phone number is 606-464-3600. And our total now is 41,320. Is the Rhodes family ready for us over there? Are y'all ready? All right, y'all looking good over there, looking so springy and everything. The Rhodes family's coming up next, and they're from Frenchburg, Kentucky, and their contact phone number is 606-768-3137. You'll be speaking with Joseph Rhodes, and they do have CDs. So if you're interested in a CD, their contact number is 606-768-3137. We'll go to the Rhodes family.
Love me. is clothed in the rags of my sin. Helpless I found, lost and lonely within, but with wondrous compassion the King of all kings, in pity and love, he took me under his wing.
Oh yes, oh yes, I'm a child of the King. Sounding
the King is coming. We hope you're going to be ready for the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. What a great opportunity it is for us to be here in the studios of WLJC. What a great ministry. It's just an honor to be a part of this ministry where the gospel spread throughout the world. And again, just glad to be playing such a small part. And you as well, you could play a big part if you would just call in your pledge tonight. They'll certainly take checks. You can mail it in. They'll take credit cards, whatever. But they certainly need your support. And if you were here, if you were listening early on, this is 35 years. And it's all because of your faithfulness that you've supported this listener television station for year after year after year. We just ask you'll continue to support that. Please call in. You know, God can do it without us, but isn't it great to be a part of his plan? We've had a lot of requests, a lot of folks want to see us back up here, and we're just glad. Let's sing this song that John, I bowed on my knees and cried holy. Just a great song. Somebody's penned this song. I think they just had a vision of what heaven perhaps could be like.
I dreamed of a city called glory, so bright and so fair. When I entered the gates, I cried holy. The angels all met me there. They carried me from mansion to mansion, and oh, the sights I saw. But I said, I want to see Jesus, the one who died for all. Then I bowed on my knees and cried, holy, holy. All my loved ones, they knew me well. They led me through the streets of heaven. Oh, the sights too many to tell. I want to see Jesus, 'cause he's the one who died for me. And I bowed on my knees and cried, holy, holy. Holy.
Please continue to call in. We're going to do one more song this segment, and we'll be back with you. But now you've got time to write those checks and call in, make your pledges. All right, let's do the Glory Road. We'll feature the tenor over there, see how he can do tonight. All right.
Here's the road you're traveling, dark, deserted, or dim. Is there hope for tomorrow? Put your trust in Him. Well, many times I've stumbled on my way, but praise the Lord, I'll soon be leaving to a land of perfect peace and endless day.
A few more pledges here to read. Just keep a calling. Bonnie Thacker and Wendell Klein from Pike, $200 in memory of loved ones who have gone on to heaven. Darlene and Mike Winkler from Rockcastle, $50. They're good friends of the Murphy family. Margaret Core and Virginia Powell from Madison, $60. Rebecca Stinnett from Fayette, $100 in memory of her husband Stan and son Kemp. Lynn McIntosh from Montgomery, $100 in memory of her husband, Robert McIntosh. Paul Hill from Lincoln, $25, in honor of Russell Murphy and Singers. Ronnie and Carolyn Manns from Clark, $100. Louis Sims from Mercer, $25 for the next 6 months. Sam and Mary Jo Swartz from Menifee, $50, in honor of Buddy and Wilma and all the congregation at Bethel Baptist Church in Frenchburg. Lucy Wagers from Laurel, $25, in memory of husband Herbert Wagers. Robert Stevens from McCreary, $100. Name withheld from Bath, $100, in honor of a man in a nursing home. Sue Whitaker from Letcher, $50 in memory of Granny Whitaker. Thank you, Sue. Maxine Pridemore from Fayette, $25. Name with help from Wolf, $50 a month until the next telethon. I noticed today, as I was looking on Facebook, that they declared today as National Vietnam Veterans Day. And you know, we need to remember all our veterans, all our service people, all of our policemen, all of our first responders, all of them that's out there protecting us from the evils of this world. And it'd be good for people to start calling in and making pledges in honor of or in memory of someone that has given their life to keep us free and keep us able to be out and doing what we're doing here tonight. Thank God for all those that are willing to put their life on the line for us. Joyce?
Okay, we're going to be going to the promo in just a second, but we need $1,280, and Dottie will be back down to color in another lead. So let's see if we can't get that in the next, well, while the promo's going. Now, this promotional video is just to show you what we are sending you for your pledge. We're not buying your pledge. We just want to say thank you. And this is our way of saying thank you for taking time and effort to make a pledge. But please send it in. Send it to Beattyville, Kentucky, not California. It's WLJC P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. And I believe in the past someone had sent their donation to California and it did not come back to this station. So please send it here because we have to do this transition to high definition video. So this is just our way of saying thank you to you for taking the time to send in a pledge. So just watch the video.
WLJC is brought to you by your tithes and offerings. Because of your prayers and financial support, the WLJC ministry continues to grow and reach across the world with the gospel of Jesus Christ. To thank you for all your support, everyone that contributes during the WLJC Spring Telethon will receive a special gift. For any amount given, you will receive the WLJC decal. Show your support with our WLJC decal. It easily sticks to any smooth surface like glass. It can be placed on the inside or outside of a window. For your gift of $100 or more, you will receive the WLJC coffee cup. Wake up with WLJC. Enjoy a nice cup of coffee or your favorite beverage in our flagship two-tone mug. For your gift of $500 or more, you will receive the WLJC Holy Bible on DVD. Experience the Word of God in a whole new way. A great tool for those that can't see to read anymore. You can choose what book and chapter you want to read, making it easy to find all your favorite verses. We encourage you to visit WLJC.com and make your donations. It's fast and easy. You can also call 606-464-3600 or 859-402-0673. Thank you for all your prayers and support.
Okay, welcome back to our last hour and a half of our telethon this night. So stay with us. The Rhodes family is still going to sing for us, and we still have phone operators, and we're all here going to do what we can do, and y'all do your part. And Marlene and Willie Wilson called in from Menifee, and they pledged $50, and they said if you all would sing Love Lifted Me, that they'd donate another $25. Can y'all take care of that? I thought you could. I told them, I said, almost sure they will, but almost, but I didn't want to commit you if you didn't want to. So we appreciate the Rhodes family. And we're at $42,965. We're $1,035 away from Dottie coming back. So if y'all get on those phones and call in, please, and help us get this total up here. God is good, isn't he? He's good. And the Rhodes family's doing a wonderful job over there. And we'll go back to the Rhodes family. And they're from Frenchburg, Kentucky. And their contact number is 606-768-3137. You'll be speaking with Joseph Rhodes. And they do have CDs. So we'll go back to the Rhodes family. Y'all doing a wonderful job.
Thank you. And again, I know we're repeating ourselves, but please call in with your pledges and keep this station going. Why don't we do some hymns? We get a lot of requests to do some hymns from time to time, and I just laid out a few hymns. I thought we'd try that. Let's start with this. I stand amazed in the presence.
I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the with shout of acclamation.
salvation and take me home. What joy will fill my heart? Then I will bow in humble adoration and there proclaim my God, how great thou art.
Your house, because we sure are down here. I love to hear them sing, and I thank them so much. But we are at 44,000, praise God. Let's continue to call in. I know you're enjoying the singing, so let's go back over to them right fast.
There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from
left white in the blood of Calvary's Lamb. Jesus paid it all, all to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain.
Billows roll.
is well, it is well with my soul. It is well,
it is well
with my
soul.
That's, you all doing a wonderful job over there. We're at $45,540. If we can fill in four more leaves tonight, that would put us up closer to where we should
absolutely.
Be. And that would leave $40,000 to do Friday night and Saturday night, and we'd be halfway there. So you all go to your phones and call 606-464-3600. Mildred Gifford from Nicholas, $50. Vaughn Harrell from Pike, $50 in memory of Anna Margaret Charles, and request prayer for her COPD. Billy and Mona Sapp from Fleming, $200. Mary Rowles, R-O-W-L-E-S, $50 and $30 a month until next telethon, and in honor of Fred Finley, Dottie, and the Murphy family. Somebody likes you, Fred.
Yeah, a lot of people do.
Name withheld from Madison, $150, $25 a month for the next 6 months, and in honor of WLJC staff and the Rhodes family. Edna Lawham, L-A-W-H-A-M, from Washington, $100 in honor of Sister Margaret and the staff. Name withheld from Rockcastle, $300. Melvin Gordon from Estill, $25, in honor of his mother, Edna Gordon. Myrtle Lear from Jackson, $25, in honor of Sherman Lear and children and grandchildren. Lenora Blackburn from McGoffin, $25. Jim and Sheila Hagerman from Menifee, $50, in memory of Mother Dolores Shrout, S-H-R-O-U-T. Pauline Carrick from Owensville, Kentucky, $25. Thanks the Rhodes family and in memory of Don Carrick. Patty Elmore from Whitley, $20 a month for a year and in memory of husband Lawrence Elmore.
Eva Russell from Laurel, $50. Dolores Blankenship from Menifee, $100 in memory of husband Kurt Blankenship. Junior Cornett, $50 in memory of Bill Cornett. Brother Randall?
Victor Witzer from Madison, $25 in memory of wife Ruth. She's been gone for 5 years. Cleela Markwell from Rowan, $100 in memory of husband Ivan Markwell. AC and Mabel Jones from Morgan, $100 in love and memory of Jimmy Jones and Patrick, and is praising God that her family walked away from a wreck. Byron and Connie from Pulaski, $20, and Billy Allen from Floyd, $25.
I guess it's coming to me.
It is.
Seeing that we don't have that much time, I'm going to hog Edith's time.
Oh, no. Good.
No, I'm just kidding. Hey, man, you keep calling in tonight. We appreciate everything that you've done tonight. A lot of people have been calling in and been calling in some good pledges. And I was telling Sister Margaret back there, you know, we deserve a couple of telethons. To where we don't have to feel like we're pushing. We don't feel like we have to pray all the time. But we deserve a couple. I feel like Sister Margaret deserves a couple to where we can comfortably come in here, just worship God and sing, and not have to be under the pressure and under the gun. And I feel like that there's a calm spirit and in this telethon. I believe God is doing what He wants to do. You know, it's easy to pull a chain, but man, you can't push it. Yeah. And God can do more in 2 seconds than we can in a lifetime. And I'd like to say this tonight, and I'd like to say this while them guys stand over there, the Rhodes family. If Brother and Sister Rhodes would adopt me, I'll start singing with them.
I think they can make anybody sound good, don't you?
I'm telling you, they could make anybody sound good.
Even you, Fred?
Even me. Hey, now, Edith.
No, that's what you was saying.
Edith, you're taking this thing too far now. But anyway, you know, I was listening to them singing in the room out there. And when, you know what is great about a man and woman of God? Is when you step up, God shows up.
Oh, yeah.
Man, they ain't nothing like that. They ain't nothing like that. They can say anything they want to about TV stations, but now, buddy, the Spirit of God sometimes in this place to where you can't sit here.
Exactly.
You ought to come over here and try it sometimes. Yeah. Amen. Edith, you got some names to read.
I do. Thank you, Freddie. Jim and Faye Kirk from Clark, $100 in our the Rhodes family. Marlene and Willie Wilson from Menifee, $75. Watkins family from Montgomery, $100. Rhonda Holt from Menifee, $500 in honor of her dad, Cletus Rout. Elsie Cromer from Pulaski, $100 in request prayer for Sudan. They are starving. Name withheld from Owsley, $100 in honor of her children and all WLJC workers and Sister Margaret. Name withheld from Casey, $100. Salem Church from Morgan, $500 in honor of their pastor, Danny Collins. Carla Pribble from Scott, $20. Daryl and Ruby Linkus from Powell, $100 in honor of the Rhodes family. Carol Stittler from Menifee, $25 in memory of her husband, Clinton Stilton. Jeanette Sloan from Knott, $50. F.M. and Patsy Sponsel from Montgomery, $100 in honor of Donna Rhodes and the Rhodes family. Nellie Wooden and John Amberger from Knott, $50 plus 10 a month until next telethon, and all the Hamptons, Sister Margaret and Betty Amberger. Tommy Haddix from Breathitt, $100 in honor of three brothers, Ova, Chester, and Dennis. So those are some good pledges. What are we, 2,335 away from Dottie coming back down, is that correct?
Right.
Yeah, so we'd sure like to get the rest of those branches right there in that one area, wouldn't we, guys? And I know, you know, we know God can do that, so call in those pledges. We appreciate you so much, and we'll go back to the Rhodes family. Y'all doing a wonderful job over there.
I want to just say real quickly, you know, yesterday, I believe it was yesterday, our country finally acknowledged and signed into a law a Vietnam Veterans special day.
That's right.
And I want to just, as a
veteran. Shout out to my fellow veterans. You know, we appreciate all of our veterans, and especially those Vietnam era veterans. And I want to say especially Willie Wilson, since he called in, and Willie's a Vietnam veteran, and yeah. And we certainly appreciate Willie and his service to our country and all the veterans. And I would just say that's a great way to honor your veterans in your life is call in a pledge in honor of a veteran.
Amen.
And you know, certainly it's all about God and Jesus Christ and salvation, but we appreciate God's protection and hand of safety and mercy over our veterans. And call in and make a pledge.
Thank you, John. Brother Fred, I appreciate you sticking around tonight. I know you was thinking about heading out, but well, that's great. No, we appreciate you sticking around. We just appreciate your faithfulness and your walk with Christ, and always enjoy visiting with you when we're here. But here's a song I think is very timely. It's actually you haven't heard anyone sing this before besides us, because our sister Mary has written this song. And Brother Fred, I think it's very timely. The verse goes, "In this world of darkness, don't hide away your light. The enemy is closing in. Arm yourself to fight. You got to fight for your family. Fight for the lost. They need to know where they can go. Tell them Jesus paid the cost." You know that's what it's all about. Amen. All right, let's sing.
Your lantern lift it high, tell the world it was for them Jesus died. Show the Savior to all you see, it was his love that sent him to the cross for me. Singing round the throne, saints on bended knee. There we'll see our Savior, Jesus Christ the Lord.
We'll live in his mercy
and grace forevermore. Light your lantern, lift it high. Tell the world it was for them Jesus died. Show the Savior to all you see. It was his love that sent him to the cross for me. It was his love that sent him to the cross for me. It was his love that sent him to the cross for me.
Had some folks that like to give a shout out, whatever. Danny Likens over in Wolf County. Met him here a while back and said he enjoyed us. And Cecil and Lethra Conley, I believe. I hope I got that right, up in Magoffin County. And I'd like to send this out to them and Miss Rising over in Estill County. And we appreciate them calling and listening to us and calling in from time to time. And send us out to Sam and Mary Jo Schwartz. They can't be at church like they would like to be. Rick, sing a song. After I bow to the King.
When the gates of my faith are far behind, and the last of my dreams shall be mine, with the world below, then I'll know all the beauties were never told. Heaven will be waiting for me after I see His Majesty.
I will walk the streets of gold. I will join the saints of old. I will rise with angels to see.
Throne, and there I'll stand in the presence of God alone, and there will be royalty all surrounding His Majesty, and worthy I'll sing, bending my knee after I bow to the King of Kings.
I will walk the streets of gold. I will join the saints of old. I will rise with angels to sing after
these days. You're going to bow to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I love Him with all my heart tonight. It's great to be saved. Great to know I'm on the way to heaven. I'm great to know. It's great to know that one of these days I'll bow before Him, Him being my Savior. And I'm so thankful that, you know, each one of us are going to answer to Him one of these days. We're going to bow to Him. You're going to bow to Him one way or the other, whether you know Him or you don't. And I would rather bow to Him knowing Him as my Lord and Savior, as to bow to Him, to hear Him say to me, "You're cast out. You're cast out." It's so easy to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. That's what this ministry up here is all about. It's all about souls being saved. You know, we raise money so that they can be on television, but it's about people being saved. And we just need to be sure that we always keep the focus on. In our churches and on this television station up here, we always keep the focus on the unsaved people. Because that's what it's all about. It's about getting people saved. I love this station, what they stand for up here and what they do up here in this little Billy studio up here on this hill in Beattyville, Kentucky. Amen. They reach a lot of folks. And we are happy to be a part of that. And we're humbled to be a part of that. I'll tell you that, all those folks that are calling in on behalf of the Rhodes family, it's not about us, guys. It's not about the Rhodes family. It's about Jesus Christ. We sing for one reason and one reason only, because we love Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. We always want to be a good representative of Him. Well, one of these days we're going to bow to the Lord, to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, and I'm thankful that I'm going to be bowing to Him, knowing Him as my Lord and my Savior. Amen. Amen. Amen.
the glory roll when the roll is called in glory. I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time in my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away.
Well, I don't know why I become a little shy when I get around a whole lot of people. And I can't figure out why I never can shout about the love that floods my soul. I must confess I can't express feelings deep inside me, but things I know and cannot show one day will overflow.
I'm gonna let the glory roll when the roll is called in glory. I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time in my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away.
Well, I'll pass the clouds and I'll shout so loud it may sound like thunder. My tearful eyes may fill the skies until it looks like rain. As I leave this world, pass the gates of pearl and stand before my Savior, I'll lift my soul and the glory roll, and from the roll he calls my name.
I'm gonna let the glory roll when the roll is called in glory. I'm gonna get beside of myself when I get beside the King that day. I'm gonna have the time of my life when the time in my life is over. I'm gonna get carried away when I get carried away. I'm gonna get carried away, carried away when I get carried away.
Carried away. That song, you get carried away, right? Please continue to call in tonight. Hey, we want to get four more leaves.
That's right.
Come on now, call in, please. Call in. Make your pledge tonight. Here's a song, man. We enjoy this song right here. This is an old Kingsman song, and we resurrected this number. And it talks about, right? Talks about, all right, let's. Dad, come on over and join us.
If some morning I am gone from this vale of tears, I'm going home to live again. I am going on a trip. When I say goodbye, I'll live again. Over on the other side,
I'll live again.
Over on that golden strand,
I'll sing
and shout
with a mighty angel band.
We'll see me rise
beyond the starry skies. I'll live again over on the other side. I've a mansion over there, built in beauty rare. I'll sing and shout with a mighty angel band.
You'll see me rise
beyond
the starry
skies. I'll live again over on the other side.
I'll live again
over on the golden strand.
I'll sing and shout
with a mighty angel band.
You'll see me rise
beyond
the starry
sky. I'll live again over on the other side.
I'll live again over on the other side.
never want to do that again, do you, John?
I've a mansion over there, built in beauty rare. I'm going home to live again. When they lay me in the grave, don't you weep for me. I'll live again over on the other side. I'll live again on that golden strand. I'll sing and shout with a mighty angel band. You'll see me rise beyond that starry sky. I'll live again over on the other side. I'll live again on that golden strand. I'll sing and shout with a mighty angel band. You'll see me rise beyond that starry sky.
Okay, $165, and Dottie will be back down here. Yeah. So you all keep those phones ringing, yeah. 606-464-3600. Mail it to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. I have David and Nadine Simpson from Wayne, 15. Johnson from Pike, 100, in memory of five brothers in World War II. Ray Lawson from Menifee, $20 in honor of Paige Warren. Audrey Howard from Laurel, $100 in memory of veterans who have given their life and for currently serving members. Gladys Hunter, $50 in memory of Ed Marshall and Herman Hunter. Tracy Souder, S-O-W-D-E-R, from Rockcastle, $25 in honor of the Rhodes family. Ruth Fugit from Wool, $50 in memory of husband Bill Fugit. Nancy Bennett from Laurel, $200 for the Lord's work. Mr. and Mrs. Albright, $200 in honor of the Rhodes family. Name withheld from Whitley, $25. Henry Shrout from Menifee, $200 in memory of wife Ethel Shrout. Margaret Davidson from Owsley, $25, and pray for her, she's very sick. Jill from New Jersey pledges $25 in honor of Laura Higgins, the violinist for the Rhodes family, and you are doing a great job. Henrietta Eldridge from Boyle, $200. Ralph Eldridge was a veteran from the Korean War. Karen Sally, or Sally, S-A-L-L-E-E, from Breathitt, $500 on honor of Clara and Earl Sally, longtime supporters of WLJC. And it's wonderful to pledge in honor of the veterans. My dad had seven Bronze Stars from World War II. Richard was a Vietnam vet, and I don't know how many others here have served. So we really, we should pay honor to them for protecting our country.
Amen.
Good news, Dottie's down again. All right, Dottie.
Yeah.
All right. We're back again. We've got 48,000. We're so thankful for every one of you that's called. We appreciate you. We appreciate the singing tonight. I know you're enjoying it. So let's continue to call in. This is for the Lord's glory. Everything that's done here, everybody that shows up are here for the Lord. So let's all just join in, enjoy the music, worship the Lord with them. But remember to call us at 606-464-3600. And listen, when you make that pledge, it's a two-way. Make sure you go ahead and mail it in. Don't forget, because it's important that you mail it in. So many of you tell me that you forget to mail it in. While it's on your mind, get that envelope and mail it in to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, as in yes, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. Let's go back to the singing.
Amen. You keep calling in tonight. Let's get this total up there. We know you can. Our brother mentioned they finally honoring our Vietnam vets. And those precious men was spit at, cursed when they come back home. And Brother Richard's a Vietnam vet.
Amen, brother.
And these guys, and I'm just 60 year old, but I was one holding for Vietnam when they ended the war. I was the next load over. I believe we ought to honor Vietnam, these Vietnam vets tonight. If you know one, if you are one, why don't you call in honor of Vietnam? Those men, that was a war beyond mercy. And I'm going to tell you a little story tonight, and I don't think it'll be out of order. I used to play basketball with a man that was a Vietnam vet. And one night we got tarred and we went over and sat down on the bleacher. And this man was a wonderful man, a wonderful friend. And he never talked about anything, but that night he shared, he come back and he was almost mortally wounded. And he shared with me what happened to him in Vietnam. And he said, Fred, one night in a rice paddy, he said, a young child and a mother come running at us. And he said, my lieutenant ordered to shoot, and he said, I couldn't shoot that child. And that child blowed himself up, mortally wounded my friend Daly, and killed two of his soldiers. And he said, I've never got over that. You know, our soldiers fight many things, but more than anything, they have to fight the memories of what they did for a free country. Amen. And so tonight, I believe that our Vietnam vets need to be honored. It's been a long time coming. A long time coming. Brothers, we'll go back over tonight.
Amen. Hey, I appreciate these call-ins for the veterans, and I just appreciate that. And as has already been said several times, it's a great way to honor a veteran is to call in and make a pledge. And then also call in, and if you don't know the Lord as your Savior, please ask, and we'll be glad to tell you how. It'd be the greatest decision you ever made.
From the peaceful shore, very deeply I was stained with sin and sinking to rise no more. The Master of the sea, he heard my despairing cry,
and from the waters he lifted me safe. When
Keep calling in. I'm thankful for God's love. Amen. No greater love was ever shown to man than God's love. He loved us enough that he sent his son to die for us. Who would you die for? Who would you die for? You see, God sent his son so that we could have life and have it more abundantly. I like this song here, Winging My Way.
Deep in my soul, a melody rings.
A melody rings. I'm winging my way.
I'm winging
back
my way back home.
A sinner is saved.
A sinner is saved.
My spirit now sings.
My spirit now sings.
I'm winging my way.
Jesus is mine.
Truly mine.
I've traveled the road.
Narrow road. To glory divine.
To glory divine.
The way is called straight.
The way is called straight.
That enters the gate.
That enters the gate.
I'm winging my way.
Thankful for our musicians tonight.
Amen. A wonderful time.
A wonderful time
is waiting ahead.
Is waiting ahead.
I'm winging my way.
I'm winging
back.
My way back home.
I mean to be there.
I mean to be there.
From sin I have fled.
From sin I have fled.
Is mine.
Truly mine.
I've traveled the road.
To glory divine.
To glory divine.
The way is called straight.
The way is called straight.
That enters the gate.
That enters the gate.
Year now that God we're him and his family.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Then meet me at the table.
Gonna do that. Meet me at the table. All right. We'll come back and do those others. Now we're gonna do it like here's another song. We're gonna do it like we did the other night. All right. Let's try. All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, continue to call in. Meet me at the table.
Have you made your preparation for the banquet he's prepared? Friend, you've got your invitation. Promise me that you'll be there. Can't you hear the master saying when it's time to celebrate? Meet me at the table just inside the gate. Meet me at the table.
Let the breaking of the bread.
Meet me over yonder where the millions will be fed. Come and join our celebration. Heaven's wedding bells will ring. Meet me at the table of the King.
Well, there's a way that you could make it, though old Satan says don't try. Make that promise and don't break it, then you'll meet me by and by. Just keep your lamps all trimmed and burning with no shadow of a doubt. For the bridegroom, he's returning. Don't you let your light go out.
Oh, meet me at the table.
Let the breaking of the bread.
Meet me over yonder where the millions will be fed.
Come and join.
me at the table
at the breaking of the bread.
Meet me over yonder
where the millions will be fed.
Come on and join our celebration. Heaven's wedding bells will ring. Meet me at the table of the King.
Come on and
meet me at the table just inside the gate.
All right, we've got a few more pledges we'll read. David and Nadine Simpson from Wayne, $75. Laura Milburn from Springfield, $125 in memory of husband, sister, mother, and father. Name withheld from Scott, $100. Bill Ledford from Menifee, $100 in memory of Shelley Sexton. Benton Burdeen from Laurel, $50 in honor of Margaret and staff. Anna Fee from Harlan, $20 in memory of Eddie Wooten. Lloyd Bolin from Breathitt, $25 in honor of Jesse Bolin and Douglas Flace, Vietnam veterans. Name withheld from Bath, $200. Mr. and Mrs. Otis Brown from Menifee, $100 in honor of the Rhodes family. Eileen Stiltner from Laurel, $25 in honor of the Hamptons and the Rhodes family. David and Donna Rhodes from Montgomery, $50 in honor of the family and quartet. Bethany Anderson from Bath, $50, in memory of Mom Betty Anderson. Louise Durbin from Jackson, $10, in honor of veterans and grandson that's in service. Agnes North from Knox, $200, in honor of singers and WLJC crew and Fred Finley. Jeff Morgan from Wayne, $100, in honor of military veterans and the Monticello Baptist Tabernacle. Linda and David from Wayne County, $100. Name withheld from Laurel, $100. In memory of twin sister. Led and Mary McRoberts, $100. In honor of the Vietnam veterans.
Amen. Amen. All righty. You have been listening to the Rhodes Family Quartet tonight. We thank God for them. They're from over in Frenchburg, Kentucky. And if you'd ever like to get a hold of them and get you a CD from this family, give them a call at 606-768-3137. Joseph Rhodes will help you out. And Brother Rhodes has been the pastor, and these guys has been workers at the Bethel Baptist Church for many years, and we thank God for them. Well, tonight we're going to go back over. The Murphy family is going to come back, sing a few more songs for us. We appreciate them tonight. Our little sister come right out of surgery and come down here tonight to sing for us. Amen. And I remember these girls when they first started here. And they was, yeah. Amen. And even Russell was young back then. Amen. All right, the Murphy family.
But we truly love the Lord tonight, and we'd like to see that reach the 50,000 mark before we leave here. And so I'd like to ask all my friends and people that we've got acquainted with at all the churches that we've been to over in Somerset and Mount Vernon, and Lord, if I get to name them, we'll be here all night. But a whole bunch of them, just pledging the Lord will bless you for it. He surely will. But we'll send this one out to Fayetta and her family, Les and them, and Brother Landon and Whitney and their family, and who?
Norma.
And Norma and them. There's a whole bunch. And this Sunday night, we're going to be over in Manchester at the Lighthouse, Trinity Lighthouse Church, right there, just right almost at the forks of Route 11 as you get into Mount Manchester. Lord help me tonight. But anyway, I bring this all out to them tonight. And we just truly love the Lord for everything He does. Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But then things changes. You're down in the valley. Thank you, Lord. Oh, don't lose faith, for you're never alone. For the God on the mountain, he's still God in the valley. When things go wrong, oh, he'll make them right. Yes, he will. For the God of the good time, he's still God in the bad time. Oh, the God of the day, he's still God in. Thank you, Lord. Truly, the Lord is good. You know, we've done a lot of singing tonight, and we've done a lot of talking tonight, and, you know, it all sounds good, and all the money being raised, that's the best part, seems like. But, you know, I'd sure love to see a call come in and says, well, I'll give my life to the Lord because somebody said it something, or maybe somebody sung a song. That's really what makes it all worthwhile. And that's why we do these telethons and things, to help keep it on the air. And I can't think of a better person in this world than Sister Margaret that I would help. And I would encourage everybody out there, this is really of the Lord. This is really what we believe in and how that we've seen souls saved, people blessed, people healed. And I tell you what, the Bible says, know them that labor among you. And I believe, buddy, that Sister Margaret is one that's really sold out to the Lord. And I appreciate all the staff and everybody here tonight. But we'll send this next song out to you want to send, yeah, go ahead and send this one to Darnetta and them up there in Richmond, Sister Vicky and all of them. Come on.
The news came to Jesus. Please come fast. Help, he will not last. Mary and Martha watch their brother die. They waited for Jesus and he was over, buried 4 days. Somebody said he'll soon be here, the Lord's on his way. Still be alive, but you're 4 days late, and all hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you've waited so long. Been here 4 days. The gravestone was rolled back.
Thank you, Lord.
Then Jesus cried. Lazarus, come forth. Then somebody said, but he has not appeared. Friend, don't be discouraged, 'cause he's still the same. He'll He's still on time.
I tell you, I truly love the Lord tonight. Thank Him for everything that He does. Ain't no great one more, y'all. All right. All right, we're getting ready for the last one. I got to loosen up so I can sing it.
Thank the Murphy family. They did a good job.
What a way to go out, right, Joyce?
Right. Okay, the Murphy family, 606-515-1670, and you'd be talking to Russell Murphy. Lloyd Bowling from Breathitt, 25, in honor of Jesse Bowling and Douglas Neese, which are Vietnam veterans. Imogene and Bill, K-L-A-B-E-R, from Menifee, $50, in honor of family and dear friends. Phyllis and family from Clay, $20, in honor of Dottie, her prayer partner. Name withheld, $10, in honor of Willie Wilson, a Vietnam veteran. Eunice Sailor from Laurel, $50, in memory of Brother Roger, he is a Vietnam vet. Michaela Collier from Estill, $40, in memory of husband Terry Collier, also a Vietnam vet. Marilyn and Charles Barnes from Wayne, $20, in honor of Jesus Christ and grandchildren. Paul from Breathitt, $100, in honor of Fred Finley. Angela Rhodes from Montgomery, $50 in honor of Vietnam veterans. Joe Whaley, W-H-A-L-E-Y, Donnie Razor, Willie Wilson, and other veterans. Lenore Howard from McGoffin, $25 in memory of husband and in honor of two brothers in Vietnam. Gracie Browning from Laurel, $100 in memory of brothers and sisters gone on home. Name withheld from McCreary, $100. Lola Thomas from Menifee, $50 in memory of husband Joe Thomas. Edith?
All right. Pamela James Elsa Phipps from Morgan County, $300 in memory of Roy and Ruby Phipps, Maynard and Clark Phipps, Lois and Doyle Lanehart, and T.C. Hatton. Bill and Barbara Jones from Menifee, $50 in honor of Buddy and Wilma Rodas. Alan Ratliff from Menifee, $100 in memory of David and Billy Ratliff. They are Vietnam veterans. Nora Scarberry from Floyd. Was that our Alan Ratliff, you think? Nora Scarberry from Floyd, $100 in honor of Dottie and her prayer warrior in the Murphy family. Barbara Risen from Estill, $100 in honor of the Rhodes family and Mills Creek Church of God. Name withheld from Bath, $25 in honor of the Murphy family. Francis Nolan from Menifee, $25 in honor of two brothers that served Vietnam, Merle Wells and Larry Wells. Name withheld from Mercer, $50. All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I've got a few prayer requests here I'll read real quick. Mother called in for a son, praying that he'll get into rehab. Another brother that son or brother that's sick. Clark County, David needs prayer. Phyllis called in, she needs prayer. Don't say what county. Lucille called in, she's had trouble swallowing after she had a stroke. Karen from Clay County needs prayer. A lady called, was in a car wreck 18 months ago and still having problems, she needs prayer. Ruby Sturgill from Letcher County, having tests and needs prayer for good results.
All right, we're going to pray for the over the prayer requests. Heavenly Father, we come to you this evening, Lord, and we just thank you and praise you and uplift your name, Lord. We thank you for all that you've done for us this evening, Lord, and throughout this whole week. We just thank you that you're a 100% God. You're not a half and half God, but you're just the way that it should be kind of God. And we thank you and praise you for that, Lord. And we thank you for everyone that's participated this week and also tonight, Lord. And we thank you for Sister Margaret, Lord, and we thank you for everyone that's here tonight, Lord. We bring these prayer requests for you, Lord. We didn't name all of them, but we read through all of them while we're sitting here, Lord. And you know every situation, everything that wasn't spoken, wasn't said, Lord. You know every need that needs to be met within these prayer requests. And even the ones that are watching out there tonight that didn't call in, if they have a need, Lord, we pray that that they would move on that need, Lord, that you would move on it, and especially the ones that's watching that don't know you, Lord. We pray that they would call in and give their heart to you, Lord. And we just pray, we know that you're a more than able kind of God, Lord. And because of that, that we have confidence as we pray over these prayer requests, Lord, that you're going to meet these needs, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
A few more pledges here. You want to read them there, Joyce, okay, and get that taken care of?
I have Donald J.C. Thompson, $25 a month for a year in honor of veterans. Name withheld from Powell, $100 a month until the next telethon and in honor of new granddaughter that needs prayer. Vernon Frieda from Montgomery, $100 in honor of the Rhodes family and Sister Margaret. Name withheld from Fleming, $200 in memory of Terry Manning and Scott Manning. Brian Thompson and Bernice Adkins from Pike, $50 in memory of granddaughter Brittany Stump. And that's all I have.
All righty, I guess are you going to close us out, Edith? All righty, I'll just say a few things and let Edith close you out tonight. We appreciate everybody giving tonight. We thank you for your generosity and for obeying the Lord and just doing what God has asked you to do. Tonight, two things I need to say is to the jail, to the inmate in the Powell County Jail that called in tonight and wanted a song, we send that Ain't No Grave Gonna Hold Your Body Down. out to you to let you know that we didn't forget you. Amen. We know that to the family who lost their grandfather today, let me tell you something. In the time of loss or great gain, God is God, and He'll always be with you. And so you hang on to God and remember a godly grandparent has gone home to glory, and so you just keep your chin in the wind and remember Jesus loves you, and we do too. We thank God for you. We appreciate those that give. Remember tonight, every one of you that can give at least $4,000 to Paint a Leaf, we want you to do that, and God will richly bless you. We're going to go over to Edith tonight and let Edith close us out.
We know that God's still in control of all things, and we're thankful that we serve a God that we can say that about. And so be with us, you know, as we all go to our separate places tonight for sure. And, you know, God will place His protective hedge around us. But wanted to just tell you little reminders about our telethon. We only come to you two times a year, and that's in the fall and spring. And this is a time we don't take song requests during this time because we feel like we do that for the rest of the month. So, and if you call in and want a song, I'm sorry, you know, we just don't take care of that right now. But be patient with us, and we're trying to do the best we can. And if your name's misread, we're sorry. We'll, you know, call in. We'll correct it as soon as we can. And just wanted to know you the different avenues that you can take to pledge at WLJC. You can go to our website, www.wljc.com, and there's a little button on there that says donate, and He'll walk you through every little step, and He'll just take it out of your bank account or however you want to do it. It's different ways. And we also have a mobile app that's for Apple and Android, Roku, YouTube, and our social medias. We have Twitter and Facebook. And you can go onto your Facebook, our Facebook page, and you can see the singers that's going to be there every night and all that. So, and we do encourage your monthly support, because many of our supporters, a lot of our supporters have gone home to be with the Lord every telethon, haven't they, Joyce? I mean, you can just see them dwindling down. But as my brother used to say, our prayer warriors. Well, prayer warriors are going home to be with the Lord. But it's heaven's gain or our loss. But I know a lot of calls have been up right tonight to people's lost families just today. Several in car wrecks, and like you said, a grandfather there, and different things going on. But we read one of those, a little four-year-old girl had cancer, and it's sad, you know, that people have to go through so much. But God's still in control of it. Doesn't matter what you're going through, what you've been through, or what you're going to go through, God's still in control of it. So just trust in God. And somebody, we'll be back tomorrow night for our fifth night of our telethon. So tune in tomorrow night. We'll be here from 7 to 10. Tomorrow night we'll have MCs, and we'll have people on the phones and everything. So tune in and help us what you can. You know what you can give, and you know what you can't give. So so from our studios at WLJC in Batesville, Kentucky, we'll say good night. And friend, if we never meet here on this earth, my prayer is that we will meet in the next world to come, waiting and watching for you. Amen.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest. We hope you get a blessing every time you watch. This program is available for download on your computer or mobile device at www.wljc.com. WLJC is now available on Roku and Google TV. DVD copies of this program are also available for your contribution of $15 or more. The WLJC programs, including the Hour of Harvest, are brought to you through your contributions of support. All contributions made to WLJC are eligible for income tax deduction. Thanks to all who support us. Without you, our programming would not be possible. If you would like to join our mailing list to receive our free monthly newsletter to keep you informed about what is happening at WLJC, along with our monthly musical guest schedule, call 606-464-3600 or write to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, Batesville, Kentucky, 41311. Want to hear from us faster? Join our email mailing list. You can sign up at WLJC.com. It's easy and it's free. May God bless you.